We're going to continue episode 5 of Tales from the Borderlands. Let's go.
I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
Wow. They must really revere you.
Oh, that's not for me. They're bowing to you.
But me? This isn't for you?
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
That's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why, I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Yeah, okay. I can do that.
Mm-hmm. It's fun to be the bad cop.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
All right, spit it out! Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop.
Are you sure?
Yep. Or else one of us... Slightly unclear which one.
Huh. Wait a minute, I recognize your voice. All right, I was bluffing. It was worth a shot. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it.
Hi, I have a lot of questions.
I had to shoot her.
I wanted to believe that too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
You took us prisoner. You dragged us through the desert.
Yeah, and you beat the shit out of me along the way.
I felt betrayed. I did not trust you. I should have known better. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face?
That is a face, right?
We'll see. It might take some time.
I will earn back your trust.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot too, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
What about that suicide? You just heard what happened last time.
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Can't we just, you know, assemble her enough to be half a Gordas before she gets to vault summoning size?
No. The pieces were damaged during the blast. It's all or nothing. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gordas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
I mean, do I have a choice in the matter?
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Right, what's that? Felix Springs. Athena? Who's that? Okay.
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying. You'd just be disappointed.
I suppose there's always August.
What about Athena? I think she'd be good, actually. Set up the back.
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Seriously? Clearly the guy has a couple of screws loose.
Nah. We got Felix. Things did appear new quite still, okay. Oh, you can't use him. She hasn't done much. Okay, we'll take her.
That's what I'm saying.
She's an Australian too, so. Zero. We'll take August. Confirm. Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressively unique. A unique woman. One of a kind.
That was awkward.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault,
ahem,
and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
So what's everyone's role?
Good question! The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge, it tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland, weird to keep calling it that, with explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's gonna require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
I thought you were dead.
Get over here! We looked for you. We did. It's really great to see you. Cause, well, I didn't think I would.
Glad to see you're okay.
Same here.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
Pretty beat up, Loaderbot.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
Alright, let's... Let's do it.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
We don't got a lot of time.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again.
It's gonna be all right, Cordis.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios' beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
How about we don't all get our butts kicked like last time? I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get fun.
You got it, sis.
Yeah.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this. Hey, that's our turn! Out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa! That wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so, I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn.
I totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes! Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get it charged back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Cordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Cordis, you can do this. Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Cordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
If we fight, we'll lose. Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger.
Cordis, we're going to fight this thing together. All of us.
But last time...
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Cordis, and we can do this together.
Well, if you say so. But you gotta drive.
Drive? What are you... No!
Can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy, big-handed, heavy, big monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah. No, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot!
That was close.
Whatever you're doing, keep it up!
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go, go!
Like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I felt better. Zero gravity's not really my thing.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know. We gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Mortis, come on, we gotta get up.
Reese, I love you, but please stop saying obvious things.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt it to my chassis!
You learn attacks from your pilot? The Athena's got some sick moves, what about her?
Oh, that's a great idea!
While Reese and Gordis engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flight. Okay, we are doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
All right, Cordis, let's go.
There we go.
Rocket boosters are go! More walls!
That's close. Almost. Oh, just the last one.
Oh, you're not gonna like this.
Yeah, that was close.
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back on?
Oh, come on, is that it? I was expecting a fight.
Stay alert. This isn't over. Could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kind of gonna die.
I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it. Shit, the gravity.
No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode. Welcome to Pandora.
Yep.
Oh, hey, the gravity's coming back. I don't think I can make it.
Yes, you will.
Reese, we're nearly done here.
Okay, great. Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know not
then
to...
hurry!
How fast you gonna get down? Damn.
Owen, how much longer till that thing's charged?
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but I see what you're getting at.
Once Sasha and V get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh,
woo! It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Damn it!
V, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's... What are you... It's okay.
No!
No, not Sasha. I like Sasha. She's cool.
Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
It's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. Come on, we have to get you help.
It's too late for that.
No, it's not. Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
Sasha.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scoper. Something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look?
I didn't look. I was trying to be respectful.
Ah. Well, that's no fun. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just, I really feel like that's a thing.
Isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole.
No. It can't end like this.
Please. Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you.
Yes, you can.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths, just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before. What's happening?
Whoa.
Oh yeah, that's broken.
Ow, no. Shit. Why would something that's supposed to help me drop me like that?
I thought I lost you.
Not just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Guys, the arm, this is excruciating.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your mom would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey. Thanks. For shutting up.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The test leader's mine! I died
for
already!
I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, and that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Little rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be gone.
Hey!
It's just you and me now. Seems fitting.
Why are we running exactly? Because I know you're not about to ditch me.
That was a plan. But now that I see you're keeping up, I guess I'm just trying to get there faster. With you. we'll call it a tie.
No way! I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now.
I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I mean, maybe I'm misreading things, but I'm basically a professional at that, so I seriously doubt it.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what, you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, I think she fancies you too. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Fancy? That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well. Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or...
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Back it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a Vault Hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. Hey, I just want to say thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. All right, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
And that's it. That was a fun game, actually. I did enjoy it. Retro Jackson from Scream. Well, I'm looking forward to playing the more Tales from the Borderlands after this. Recording space. I'll see you again soon. Bye.